Place doesn't look very stable.
No, not the most stable, you know, like, you know, we have a psychopath that's trying to keep things together, kind of trying not lose his money, so of course he wouldn't be secretly stable.
It must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints.
A lot of people.
Crap. Okay.
That's so cool to use the motion controls to do this. Explosions to free.
We'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
They'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
God damn it.
You bringing spare batteries?
Yeah, yeah. But they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
Come on. Come on.
There. Whoa, whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. Sam and the others somehow made it across. You just gotta follow their lead.
Just gotta follow the blood marks, you know? The
wouldn't be so bad if it didn't freak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
Just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now.
Yep, just how do they figure it out?
And unclench. Whew.
Han.
Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
And hold. And we closed it. Of course we did.
I have to find another way.
What about that place? What about that hoarder?
No. Just hold on a little longer.
Fuck. Come on.
Come on.
Damn it.
Come on.
Ah, good idea. Come on.
No bats.
We used it all up. Smell like a goddamn chimney on the boat right over.
Relax. We brought some matches.
You did?
How did it not get wet? How did the matches not get wet? How did the matches not get wet?
Hello?
Over here.
Can you not scare me?
Oh, that's my head.
Over here.
Oh, good job, hon. You know, just let me hit my head for a little bit. You know, I appreciate the headbutt.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a funny idea of romantic.
Yes, I do.
So that hole is plugged. Ooh.
Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
Come on.
Without putting you on fire? Yes, step on me.
Okay, come on up.
Okay, I have a strong wife who I didn't set on fire yet.
Okay. Thanks.
Not too bad, not too shabby.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what's the worst that can happen, you know? It's not like if I set that on fire, I'm gonna die of fiery death, right?
Whoa.
What the hell is this? This is creepy.
Is this supposed to be like a ritual?
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
He cut the hands off of everyone who stole from him? Interesting, interesting. He has a slight fetish of, like, cutting people's hands off if they ever cross them, you know? Don't steal from me, and this is your punishment, so I'm going to cut your hands off, and you're going to be very, very sad. Interesting, 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 interesting. Creepy, creepy. Wifey? Wifey, back up, wifey. Wifey, this is so creepy. Why are they just blowing everything up? Put us underneath it.
Hey, look. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
Gibbets.
Mouse gibbets.
Gibbets?
Sure? Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Gibbets. This looks promising.
Wait, is that...
Why are there people bound here?
You okay?
I think so.
What happened?
What was that?
Booby trap?
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. Alright, watch your step.
Me? You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch my step.
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far so good.
Yeah.
Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
Dear God, there's so many bodies in here. Dynamite? Dynamite?
Crap.
Oh God, no, no, oi, 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 oi. Honey, I'm sorry.
Well, now we know what caused the explosion you heard earlier.
No wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
People trying to find their way through and then just boom.
I found a shortcut.
Oh yeah?
It's a shortcut.
I'm trying to be optimistic.
Sure, hon. Sure, go short. The hearts that hardened against me.
Decorated this chamber too.
More human mobiles.
Oh god, that's just oof. Creepy pirate creepy. Paranoid creepy.
Shit. More mummies that go boom. Damn it.
God,
are you
I
right?
Avery is so crazy.
Great. Don't explode, okay?
Come on. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. God. Why are they just all explodey wody? I could have just shot them all instead. Uh oh. Oh god. Oh god. Why? Oh god. Why? This cannot be healthy to breathe. How did.
Gone all Egyptian. Is except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary.
Was not voluntary, huh? Okay. Nope, definitely nothing in here. Oh, treasure. A shot glass. I don't like this. Can I just shoot them to explode? I don't trust any zombies that he's... Oh.
Well, back on the trail.
But let's go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
Oh, I always am.
Is that a reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down.
You calm down. Crazy wazy. Everyone died in here.
As these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find him.
Oh, dear brother of mine, are you badly injured? Are you gonna jump on me at any moment? Let's see. Cool. All right, guys, come at me, boys. Aha. 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 Hole. Oh god. Hello.
Lena, get behind something.
I won.
Well, for once I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
The mouth.
I hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. He must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
Are these all the bodies that I shot down? Now, doesn't this feel like Christmas?
Excuse me.
Cowboy hat.
Hello.
What kind of note do you got there, or key?
That note.
Oh, right.
Interesting. Less history repeat itself. Barton, so even now Avery's ready. From two to his men. Okay. Avery's ready for escape. If we allow him to let him leave the shores, he will surely
get out of here.
That's good.
He will surely disappear along with the treasure. This master key will open the gates to the depths of his tunnels, but beware. He will no doubt expect us to pursue him. While you and your men are searching the tunnels, I shall take a small detach of men through the valley to cut off escape. If God shall grant us victory by sundown tomorrow, we shall be pirates once more, sailing to unknown ports. They wanted the freedom that the Libertalia didn't give them.
There's some symbols on the back.
Oh, let's death, go down the keyhole.
Death to those who stray from the path. So it's a pattern that I'm supposed to remember, but I'm not going to remember because I'm bad.
Oh boy.
Oh god. Elena, you okay? Oh god.
Okay. You gonna explode now? Huh?
You're gonna.
How about you?
No?
This guy had some serious drug issues.
Oh god.
Oh god.
You're done.
Nice moves.
Thank you.
Oof.
Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10.
I'd say 4.
4 out of 10 creepy? Let's check this way, see what happens.
Oh, my ears just popped.
Yeah, definitely descending.
Yeah.
Okay, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us.
But it does show trick though, so
the symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps.
So the top left, so in front of a cross, a ship, or a crossbone. Let's follow the crossbone. Wait, hold on. Is it based on orientation? So if I step here, this will be okay, right? So it's on the bottom leg. So this should be fine. This should be fine.
Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
This is fine.
Set off every mummy bomb.
A lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
Okay, so
good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Right here again.
Yeah.
Here's fine. Crap, so no worries.
There. Made it. Your face, Avery.
It's nice that we had the map. What would have happened if we'd never found the map, I wonder?
Oh, God. Are those the rest of Chu's men?
Yeah, gotta be. You know, Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
Definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's tread carefully in here.
Let's see, door number one. So, oh yeah, the key that we found.
Keyhole? Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
Feeling about this one. Yeah?
Yeah? God damn it.
Well, at least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Okay, they're getting close.
Nate, hurry.
Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, come on, almost there. Why are they exploding a lot faster? Run, 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 run. Oh god, 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 oh god. Okay.
Keep running! Right behind you!
Move your ass, let's go!
Okay, dear god. Ah, oh, that hurts. Yeah, they made her do well.
Thanks, Captain Avery.
Thank you. Thank you for the welcome, Captain Avery.
It's just like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey. Hey. Lena, come on.
Oh, dear.
Lena. No, that's not funny.
Oh, you have done much worse.
You gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize you're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot.
Keys?
Anyone ever tell you you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Yes! Oh, dear. Good talk. Let's go save your brother. Let's go save brother Sam.
Still alive for now.
Is that a galleon?
Yeah, sure looks like it.
Oh dear. I can't tell you guys how equally evil my wife could be too. That's the ship. The ship was decimated. All the ships.
Down this way.
Yeah, looks safe.
It's about as safe as anything on this island.
Okay, parkour.
Yeah. closer to them.
Are we getting close to the ship?
Look.
What happened to Sam?
That's Sam.
He's surrounded.
I thought I was being a good Spider-Man, but that's not true. I can't Spider-Man this. Come.
You okay?
Yeah. I'm okay enough. Now let's find your brother.
Yeah. Hey, we can squeeze through here.
Let's go get my brother. Oh, God. We're so close. We're so close. We're so far. No shit, brother.
Hey, you're a sight for sore eyes. Yeah. How about we get off this damn beach, huh? Absolutely.
Let's get off the beach. All right.
Did you find my lighter?
Your lighter is the most important issue right now? Come on, go. Hey. Oh, I was just standing out in public. Wait, what? There we go.
Right,
you got it. Yeah, that's right. Go on. Was it RPG? I did not listen to what the lady said. I didn't even pay attention that well.
Okay. Here.
Okay, got it. Get up here. Oh god, don't shoot my wife, please. Oh dear god, I'm gonna die from all this, dear god. Oh, can you just stop shooting the bridge on me? Gotta get on top. Of course it's blocked. Alright, let's get back up and out. How did I lose track of the surface of the water? Dear God. Right there, okay. Finally, I went through all that. Okay, cool. Let's try to meet up with my wife and brother. Oh dear, can you just not? I'm not gonna win, am I? I was not gonna win. I was supposed to climb out of there. I'm top of the head. Okay, another. Stairs. Dear God, stairs. Yeah, they can't get me up here. Oh God, they're getting me up here. Ah, oh, dear God. Oh, God. God, can you just, like, give me a break? Dang it. Ah, oh, dear God, the parkour is so hardcore. Ah, oh, the free run is so hardcore. Who's even in the truck? Who's even in the truck to begin with? Yeah, dear God. So how does Sully get down here? Over here. Okay.
Good to see you, kid.
Right in the nick of time.
Yeah, well, a little antsy waiting around to hear from you two.
No, we gotta find Sam the latest.
Hey.
Found him.
Hey. Are you okay?
Yeah.
I heard those explosions. You thought.
Yeah, that's all this guy.
You saved his ass again?
Naturally. How you doing?
Good. There were some close calls, but he covered me.
Hey. How's that?
Oh. Bullet grazed my shoulder.
Yeah.
You?
Cliffside. Grazed my face. So how'd you lose Rafe?
He led his crew right into one of Avery's traps.
Smart.
Hey, look. Not the whole Alk is our thing.
Hey, just, we gotta save that for later, okay? Which way?
On the beach, other side of this town.
Good, I hope all that ruckus didn't attract any attention.
Whoa. Sorry. What are we doing?
What do you think we're doing? We're getting the hell off of this rock.
Right, we could do that. Or we could head in that direction, which is a shortcut.
Shortcut to what?
The treasure.
Avery's treasure. I mean, Rafe's gotta go all the way around. We can
screw Rafe.
Victor, with all due respect, maybe just
you just don't know when to quit.
Look, we're all here for the same reason, right?
No.
We didn't come after the treasure. We came after you.
And I appreciate that. I do. But we're good. And we've got the lead for now. We can do this. Nathan, come on. Huh? Look around. Okay? Avery scuttled every last ship on this island. You know why?
Because he was hell-bent on keeping his treasure.
Exactly.
No matter the cost to the others around him.
That is true.
Because he didn't want anyone to follow him. Because he was leaving. Look at this. I found his map of the island. Okay? That's his ship right under that mountain. That's where our treasure is. And it is exactly where Rafe is heading right now while we stand around here and argue like idiots.
What if he's already left the island and his ship sunk somewhere out there in the middle of the ocean?
Then we find out where it got sunk.
Oh, boy. How long have we been chasing this thing, huh? You and me.
No offense to these guys. They don't get it.
Sam, you gotta stop.
Sammy.
Anymore. Not. And we got nothing to prove.
He's hurt. Sam's hurt.
Victor, where's that plane?
Right this way.
Sam, don't blow it up so that we can stay here. He just feels betrayed then that his brother, like...
Not very. Just through this port.
I think Sam just feels very betrayed that, like, his brother, is, like... It looks like it's he's, like, giving up on the dream in comparison.
What is Shoreline set up an ambush by the plane? And what makes you so sure?
Because the treasure...
Sam, are you done? We don't need the treasure to prove a point.
This way.
Honestly, Sam, what's going on? I just wish that Sam at least understood that the 15 years that both of them spent were very different.
I jumped down from up there. It's too high to get back up.
Yeah, maybe there's something we can put under it?
You gotta understand, bro.
I right, Sam. All right.
Sam, come on. You're just standing there. Much better.
Hey, you need a hand?
No thanks. We got it.
Nice. Sam, come on. Let's see what's behind door number one.
Nope.
Of course the monkey is figuring it out how to climb over.
Hey guys, through here.
Of course they can like monkey themselves over the fence. Oh dear.
Whoa, check that thing out.
It's like a sky rail or something.
Think it still works? No controls, but I bet I could pull the platform with my rope.
Uh-oh.
How are you doing, kid? I'm not sure yet.
Maybe if you could get to that wooden platform down there.
Let's see if I can swing myself over there. Maybe I just, like, swing myself over there. Nope!
Oh my God. Hey.
I just keep killing them every time. Let's see, how do I do this?
You got an idea? Nathan, give me a hand.
Ooh. Okay. But it sucks that Sam was looking for Nathan as support for the crazy idea.
Victor, can I borrow you for a sec?
Sure.
Right, go ahead, Nate. There, we'll hold it down, you jump across.
You're not gonna drop me, are you?
Tempting, but no.
Made it! Here we come.
Got it. All right, hop on, I'll pull you across.
Okay, we're ready.
I'm so strong to pull three people.
This is nothing. You should have seen the elevators.
You have elevators?
Aha.
Yeah. It's like a roller coaster.
Come on up, Nate.
All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Okay. Ooh, big roly brother, big brother, big brother, big brother. Uh-oh, nope. Oh dear God.
Go. Jump off, quick.
Sam.
Sam, come on. Huh? Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go.
Come on, Sam.
No,
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 come
don't
on.
You even think about it. You hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nate.
Sam, Hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me? I'm sorry. Sam! Sam!
You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
Yes, honey. Everyone just like, oh dear.
Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him? I'm gonna punch him.
Alright, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? After everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. We can get over that wall with this.
We're just back at where we were before, earlier in the game.
Here.
Go, push like a family. Push that baby up like a family. Dear God, this family power. Let's go. Push it in, push it out. Boop.
Got it.
God damn it. Oh dear. I can pull you guys up one at a time.
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No? Not by yourself.
I'll come right back.
He's not gonna leave without a fight.
Well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can. You'll be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair. Doing the dishes, we take turns. Don't even think about not coming back.
That's her best one-liner. Oh, God. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I hope you enjoyed the show. And as always, my name's Tyler, I'm your friend, and I'll see you next time. Bye.